There is some iron in these dark spots. Very, very tiny pieces, but there are many of them. And this looks like sand. I was not even sure that is achondrite or not. There is nice crust. But on complete stone it was looks like crust or not crust, or this is just like manganese layer on some or something. But yes, it was confirmed that it is eucrite.